Got a little problem with the first ventilator. I cannot connect it except to CPU fan. Can I do that? Maybe that's a solution. I'm not sure if it's safe. Probably not. It don't work. That would be fine. Yes. No, it won't work. Will it work? It won't work. I could do that, but I'm not sure if that's safe. Whoa! Time for some googling. If that is safe, it is cold in here. Whoa! Oh wait. There's gonna be a delivery soon. Actually, I was going to take a break. Didn't take a break yet, but I stood up. Anyway, can do one more Google. Connecting PC case ventilator to CPU fan header. Now I have to use it. Can I connect a case fan into the slot for CPU fan? Good question. Not that good question, but I want to know that too. Yes, you can connect case fans to CPU fan headers, or you can use fan splitters to connect two case fans to a single chassis fan header. It actually wouldn't make sense to connect them in pairs if you have, for example, yeah. Yes, but where's your CPU fan connected? Huh? Yes, you can connect case fans to pair CPU fan headers, or you can use fan splitters. Ideally, a cage ventilation fan ought to be controlled by a fan. There are automatic control systems are guided by temperatures in the module. The CPU fan headers, on the other hand, are guided by the temperature inside the CPU chip. So it's a little bit dangerous. It might actually spin up, and then that's called bad ventilation. Maybe I need to spin up. That's not too. That's an even better question. Yeah, I noticed one of my case fans wasn't plugged in. I have to check that problem, and the only fan slot I have left on my motherboard is the CPU fan 2 slot. I only have the one CPU fan. That's otherwise empty, but I don't know enough about computers to know if it's safe to plug it in. Wouldn't it run fast as long since the motherboard would think it's a CPU fan? The CPU 2 fan header may or may not be a 4-pan PM header. Most of the time it is. If it is, then it'll regulate fan speeds via PM emission rather than voltage. If this is the case, then a 3-pin fan will run at 100% speed since it's receiving 100% power. the entire time. If it's not the PVM header, then it will be like a normal TPM fan header. Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe I can adjust the fan in the motherboard, that'd be cool. The BIOS. Yes, but it will keep going on and down in speed, but to use it with knowledge instead, as you only fan in stupid new fan. You can actually get a spin of the one fan out of or two fans, it's just completely fine on that. Oh, that's kind of dangerous too. It's kind of interesting though, because if my CPU heats up, that fan is going to spin harder, it's going to alert me that something's up. It's kind of funny, but it's kind of worse, it could make the info much worse. Maybe, or maybe not, maybe it's going to suck up some heat, I think so. But I think the CPU strive to maximum temperature anyway, it's kind of weird. Fight is a little bit interesting. I think I'm gonna do it. Risk of connecting PC case fan to CPU fan. Is it safe? And it's gonna scroll my head, it's gonna come my face. This is a very funny thing. I find this very funny. I don't really want funny, but it's funny. And it's a little bit dangerous. But I think it has enough airflow. I think I'm gonna do it. So, back in you go. Back in you go. I really don't have enough air light. How can I get more light? Put a little chair. Put a demo there. Building it. So if it's done, it's gonna get much worse. Oh shit. Back on the side, so we can get a it's a little bit of good. Yeah, it's a bit good. Yeah, I just had no noise in there. Fuck. That's shit. In the chair. Can't do it, Mom. I cannot do it! Standing up. It's for the greater good. Surely, surely you want a vaccine. It's for the greater good. The vaccine is so the people that bitch. It's for the greater good. It's for the greater good. It's for the greater good. Greater good. It's maybe not good for you. It's good for greater good. Yes. Surely. Surely. You don't have to be good. Oh, no. I got a little special system going on here, man. My CPU fan. I'm gonna bend it the other way, otherwise. Resistance there. Try and bend it like that. Good. Motherfucker, that's good. Woo! Good. And there's nothing. Oh, that's tight. Oh man, I really didn't know for nothing. It's gonna reach it? Maybe? No. For sure? Yes, but gonna be a bit tight here. I don't know if it's tight. Seems too tight. Is it too tight? Is it too tight? Whoa. It's pretty good. It's for Skybuck. It's for Skybuck. Good. How many minutes? Whoa, only 11 minutes in. Jesus Christ. New video.